Hi, and welcome to Weird Headlines. I'm your host, Pete Scalia. We're here to count down your top five weirdest headlines of the week. And let's start things off with Christmas a few months early. Ready or not, Christmas will be here before you know it. And while most stores wait until around Halloween to break out the holiday decorations, one retailer's famous catalog is already set to put you 20,000 leagues into debt. It's the annual Neiman Marcus Christmas catalog. It's full of all sorts of goodies. I know no one around here will be buying me this year. Like an ultralight for about $80,000, a diamond-encrusted cell phone for $73,000. Other items include your very own submarine. But not everything in this year's catalog is quite so expensive. And besides, it's the thought that counts. And I'm thinking, I'm still not getting anything from this catalog. Well, fans of avant-garde cinema have been attending underground film festivals for years. But this year, one festival really did sink to a new low. As in, about 750 feet below the surface, it's the first ever truly underground film festival held deep inside a salt mine. Festival goers are required to wear safety equipment, including helmets, during the screenings, and only 40 people can watch a movie at a time. And as for the actors, well, they didn't fare quite as well. In fact, you could say this is one festival that really buried their careers. Yeah. Halloween is just around the corner and people are starting to go out in search of the perfect pumpkin. But if you plan on carving out our number three pick, plan on breaking out the heavy machinery. It really is the great pumpkin, Charlie Brown. You're looking at Kentucky's biggest pumpkin. Weighing in at more than 1,000 pounds, this gargantuan gourd comes from the Burton Farm near Lexington. They've been in the pumpkin business for about 9 years now, but this is their first winning pumpkin. It looks like it's going to be pumpkin pie for everyone. Lots and lots of pumpkin pie. And speaking of gardening, our number two pick takes us to the lush, fertile fields of Happy Valley, where, as it turns out, not everyone's feeling so happy these days. That's after one man decided to commune with nature and do his gardening in the buff.
Yes,
it's not so bad when he's picking corn, but when he reaches for those cabbages, watch out. Yeah, Stephen Howitt says he's not an exhibitionist. He just doesn't feel like putting his clothes on. After displaying his veggies in public, City Council passed an ordinance banning public nudity. Only time will tell of how it plans on bagging his groceries. Now to, hey, our number one pick of the week. I'm sure you've heard the expression, it's what's on the inside that counts. Well, for one group of frogs, that phrase has a whole new meaning. Now check this out. A team of Japanese scientists have succeeded in breeding see-through frogs. The genetically engineered frogs have clear skin, and researchers hope that it'll help them to better understand the amphibian's internal organs and blood vessels. Scientists claim that these are the world's first ever transparent four-legged animals, with Paris Hilton being the first on two legs. Remember, if you've seen something weird yourself or have some weird pics or videos, you can send them to us at Weird Headlines, WLWT 1700 Yonge Street, Cincinnati, Ohio, 45202, or you can email us at weird@WLWT.com. And if your submission is just weird enough, we just might put them on our show. And be sure to check out all of our previous shows on our Weird Headlines podcast archive page here on WLWT.com. Well, that's all for now. I'm Pete Scalia. And remember, if it's weird to you, it's news to me. See you next week.